girl that I had in school at least 100 years ago.
Really?
Okay.
Yeah.
She had looked that old, but yeah.
I know, but
we were in the crew at Stardead Academy.
Yeah.
Sixth grade, you thought, right?
Yeah, no, it was seventh grade.
Oh, it was?
It was seventh grade, yes. And, well, you were the eighth when I was in the eighth grade.
Yeah.
I had the, she was kind of a ding-dong for how much my seventh grade year. Then I don't think she...
Joan Ball?
No. I think she was only there 1 year. But she was kind of a ding-dong. Even, as a seventh grader, you knew that.
Well, my first year, I thought I had seven classes of literature and one class of math. That was a...
It's the new teacher.
Welcome. Thanks for being here. I just got the word from the camera crew that we're streaming now, so she said, just roll this thing. Sue and I want to thank y'all for showing up for this. When we first started talking about it, we were just going to get together on a Sunday afternoon, just go through some things. And then somebody suggested, why don't you do a concert? And I said, so we're doing a concert. I want to point out that this is going to be about an hour and a half long program. And I'm older, so I get tired faster. So there may be some sitting down, standing up. Somebody can hold a bass guitar for a minute. If you need to use the facilities, feel free to do so. We'll stop and wait for you to come back. Okay? Okay, I love you, Lord, and I lift my voice to worship you, oh my soul, rejoice. Take joy, my King, in what you hear. May it be a sweet, sweet sound in your ear. A simple word of grace is all I need, flowing from a cross for me. Gentle word of love is all I need, flowing from a cross for me. Jesus, you have given me all of your grace so tenderly. I lift my hands and praise your name. Jesus, I look upon your hands, the nail scars on your feet. Then I know I can look into your eyes. Father, the greatest gift of love was to send your Son to thank you. my heart, oh God. May I be like you. You are the Any of these songs sound familiar?
Honest heart. Peace be ours today.
My tab fell off. There we are. Now you can start. Healer of my heart, healer of my stubborn ways, healer of a brokenness, crippled with sin. Come to this place.
Christ is with us here.
This is for the Southern Baptist in the crowd.
You need some water?
Love you, Lord.
this song of love to you, Lord. You've shown your cross so deep, yet through the pain and silent cries, you whisper. Sin. Doesn't Sue have a nice touch on that? That's what I always appreciate about her. She'll finish out a song, just even if I stop and I'm not supposed to, she'll keep going. So. In broken bread and the cup that we share, we remember you. In broken bread and the cup that we share, we
through word and spirit, bless us through prayer.
For this next one, I'm going to ask you to hold your applause. Hold your applause, please. You'll get it when it's done. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen. See. I told Harry before the program that there was going to be an oldie song in here, so Harry, this is it. Not for him necessarily, I wasn't going there, so. This is the one you've probably been waiting for. It's the last song. As you probably know, Sue and I have been, we were sitting here scratching our heads just a little bit ago. We figured at least 25 years we've been making music together, probably closer to 30, but we didn't want to push our age limit up there too far. We've had a lot of fun. Well, she has. As my wife can attest, I'm a gem to live with, get along with, so. She's taught me a lot, pretty much always been there. If I had to sing at a funeral or something, but, you know, she was available. She played at my daughter's wedding, and that was awesome, beautiful. So I've appreciated her all these years. Gonna miss her, But the Lord's working his ways. So this last song we're going to do, it's a song of few words, but to coin a phrase, it speaks volumes for us and hope to all of you. I cried first.